Get ready for a revolution in the world of SUVs. Honda has unveiled details about the all-new 2025 CR-V FCEV, and it's not your typical hybrid. This innovative vehicle throws tradition out the window by combining both hybrid and hydrogen fuel cell technology. Here's a point to consider. Rumors suggest the eFCEV might be a California-exclusive lease option initially. This could be due to the limited availability of hydrogen refueling stations in other regions. While the concept is exciting, widespread adoption might depend on the development of hydrogen infrastructure.
Before we delve further into our journey, we kindly invite you to subscribe to AutoSpector, your gateway to automotive excellence.
The CR-V FCEV boasts a next-generation fuel cell system, co-developed with General Motors, that generates electricity through a chemical reaction between hydrogen and oxygen, the only emission from this process: clean water vapor. This eco-friendly approach tackles concerns about tailpipe emissions, aligning with Honda's goal of 100% zero-emission car sales by 2040. But that's not all. The eFCEV also packs a plug-in battery, allowing you to charge it with electricity from your home for everyday commutes. Leaks suggest an electric range of around 29 miles, perfect for errands and short trips. When you need to venture further, the hydrogen fuel cell kicks in, offering a driving range estimated at 270 miles. This two-pronged approach aims to address the biggest hurdle for electric vehicles: range anxiety. The 2025 Honda CR-V eFCEV is expected to retain the familiar comfort and spaciousness that have made the CR-V a popular choice for families. However, leaked information hints at a revamped gear selection system, possibly replaced with buttons for a more modern feel. Details about the infotainment system remain under wraps, leaving room for speculation about potential technological upgrades. The 2025 Honda CR-V eFCEV is a bold step towards a cleaner future. Its hybrid hydrogen approach tackles range anxiety while offering eco-friendly emissions, but is it a game-changer or a niche experiment? Only time will tell if the eFCEV paves the way for mainstream hydrogen adoption or remains a stepping stone on the road to electric dominance.